Sandy Shores airfield, the one we took off Avon. Avon is preparing for war, all right? I'm not prejudiced. You folks can roar all they'd like. I read about it online and frown and then go and plan a cash depot robbery. It doesn't really bother me. But the government is paying us to stop this particular war. So let's maybe do that, you know, before it gets really heavy.
This last part of Avon Clifford operation was Russian intelligence aware. SAM, surface-to-air missile, sights all over the Mount Chili Pepper.
It's an alarming buildup of firepower.
I managed to secure its usage of a Volano jet to bomb them to crap.
Those frequencies of Avon's you grabbed are installed on board.
On the airfield.
It was lucky we got this strip when we went for the Barrage SUV. Optimal location to run this op from.
It was lucky we had someone to do it after you got yourself caught.
You there? Okay, get in your plane, take off, and get bombing. You're broadcasting Avon's air frequency, so the ground missiles won't target you. But anything airborne, you gotta look out for.
Thank you.
You did good. Very good. Thank you.
I brought them in. They're my contacts, like I said.
I thought you said you never met them.
I never met some of them. Don't worry.
Haven't you caused enough trouble? Okay, can I get a status report, Mr. Crest?
Not good. We calmed things down, but if Avon's gonna be stopped once and for all, we have to shut off Clifford's connection.
Where is Avon? Where is Clifford? Can't we just unplug it?
It doesn't work quite like that. What with it not being 1987? I'm trying to find him. He's gone dark. When I have a lead, I'll be in touch.
Thank you. All right, people, stay alert.